Friendship's nothing more than a pleasure to endure. You're trying.
Right, love, yeah. No, she knows nothing about this. No, I love you. Listen, I want to be with you. No, I'm going to do finish with her. Yeah. All right, Frank, I'll see you in a minute, mate. Take care, bud, ta-da.
Who's that?
Frank.
Been looking for you for hours. Where have you been?
I called in before. Where were you?
You didn't call in before. Don't tell me lies.
Do you want a drink?
No.
Like mine?
I don't want a drink.
No. What are you doing here?
I've just told you I've been looking for you for over 2 hours. We were supposed to be going to my mum and dad's tonight. What are you doing to me?
I'm not having a bevy with me mate, Frank.
No, you're not having a bevy with your mate. Who were you on the phone to?
Frank.
You're lying to me, aren't you?
Laura, why would I be lying to you? What are you doing here anyway?
Don't. I've just said 2 hours.
Yeah, yeah. Where's the kids?
They're at my mum and dad's. I've been looking for you for 2 hours. I've gone into every pub on the high street looking for you, and you're sitting in here talking to who? A woman?
Frank.
Frank off, James. It wasn't Frank. Look me in the eye and tell me the truth. You're having an affair, aren't you? Who is she?
Don't be stupid. Turn through your hole.
Please don't treat me like an idiot.
But you're not an idiot now. I'm not having an affair.
You are.
I'm not.
You are.
Why am I having an affair?
Well, why do you not come home when you say you're going to be home? I know when you're lying to me, you'd always cross your arms. You'd always fold your arms when you're lying. And you do that.
You know, work late on a Friday.
You don't work late on a Friday. You
well, most Fridays
are
work late.
Where were you today when I phoned your work?
Must have been on silent. I was in a meeting.
No, when I phoned the office.
They must have been gone to the toilet or something.
Stop making excuses. Just tell me, please, and then we can sort it out.
There's nothing. Laura, there's nothing to tell you.
Why didn't you want another baby? Why did you not want another? You know,
we've got two. Just,
you're just making excuses all the time.
We've got two nice, healthy babies, and we don't need another baby.
You're always making excuses. You don't even want to touch me. You don't even want to come to bed with me. It's almost like you don't want nothing to do with me, but you're terrified of telling me.
Is this about me all the time?
No, it's about us.
Yeah.
It's about us. Please, just stop lying to me. I can't take it no more. Would you please just tell me?
Not to tell you. All right.
So, do you want to live a double life?
What do you mean a double life? I'm married to you, aren't I?
Don't say it like it's some kind of regret.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to be honest with me and tell me who she is.
Who is?
Is it Fiona? Beryl.
Stupid!
Betty!
No.
Well, who?
Who's Betty?
I don't know. I'm making names up because I'm hoping
Betty?
That you'll just tell me the truth.
Who's Fiona?
I don't know. I just want you to tell me the truth because I know you're lying to me.
Yeah.
I know that there's someone else.
See you in a minute, Betty.
Don't make a joke out of me, please. I've known you for too long.
You're paranoid?
I'm not paranoid. Don't tell me I'm paranoid when you come home with a pair of woman's knickers in your pocket.
Oh, well, that
who's
was
worthy?
Frank's.
Oh, shut up. This is getting beyond a joke. I don't even know why I am finding it funny. I'm shaking from head to toe.
Yeah, you're pathetic. For fair. Knickers.
Don't call me pathetic.
I'm meeting Frank.
Phone him now, then. Redial. No, redial.
Just have redial on the mobile phone.
Well, just press the green button. No, because it wasn't Frank, was it? Stop playing with the buttons. You're playing with the buttons. Because she... So it wasn't Frank, was it?
Yeah, it was Frank.
It wasn't Frank?
Well, it was Frank's wife, actually.
Is it Frank's wife you're having an affair with?
I'm not having an affair with anyone. No, it was Frank's wife. I was telling Frank's wife to meet me here. Well, for Frank to meet me here. He should be here in a minute.
Whose is the glass?
Mine. They always have a place.
This one here.
Frank's.
Oh, he's gone to half measures now. All of a sudden, the guy who drinks Guinness like it's going out of fashion.
Well, he drinks halves now.
So if he was here, why were you on the phone?
Well, I said I'd get him a bevy when he gets here.
Do you know how stupid you sound? You're telling lies constantly. You don't even know what lies you're telling.
Lord.
And you're calling me pathetic. Please, James, just look at me and tell me the truth. You can't even look at me, can you? Is she good and bad? Oh, so you can't answer that question?
Yeah, she is actually.
So, you are seeing someone?
No, I'm not. But like,
oh,
it's like,
for God's
yeah,
sake.
Yeah, she's great and bad. Like, ooh.
What
she's great and you're crap.
I just want to know the truth because I know you're lying to me. I just know that you're telling me, Porky's, about everything. Our life's a joke, a complete and utter joke, from the minute you get up to the minute you come home. Lying to me constantly, and I know you are. I just want the truth. Please, just tell me the truth.
The truth, the whole truth, man, but the truth will help me go.
Will you stop making a joke out of everything? This is serious. This is me and you. This is our two kids. This is our future. If you don't want it, I want to know.
I'm Betty and Beryl. Do you want a drink?
No, I don't want a drink. I want you to talk to me and tell me the truth.
You want a packet of crisps?
I'm going to hurt you in a minute if you don't. Just tell me the truth. Who is she?
Who's who? Laura? I don't know what you're on about. Okay, yeah, I have.
Who is she?
Because it's relevant who she is.
Who is she?
Beryl. Satisfied? Hey, satisfied now, are you, hey? Does that make you feel better, eh? Yeah, have half a Guinness. All right.
Does she want a threesome?
So we only find peace with pain's slow release. You should know this cause you've hurt to the edges of the world. When friendship's nothing more than a pleasure to endure, you're trying to ignore that knocking at your door. Meet me by the statue in town. Like a crown, be brave. Don't you ever turn it on.